What's up, you guys? Today we're here at Mixed Burgers, back with another video. So, yeah, we at Mixed Burgers today here in Grand Prairie, Texas. You know, going to show you what we're going to do. All right, come on, follow me. After the Raider gear right here. So, yeah.
Touchdown Burger Fest. Okay. Right now, we're gonna get the Touchdown Burger Basket. That's what it's called, right? We're gonna get that with no jalapeno.
Okay. And what about less tomato and pickle? Is that fine? And what would you want to drink? We have Varsity, Dr. Pepper, 7-Up.
Lemonade.
Okay.
So right now we ordered the Touchdown Burger Basket, a famous burger that's here, and it's a very big burger. It's called Mixed Up Burgers, and it's a very, very big, big burger. So yeah, so I'm gonna be back in a few minutes with my food time. Be back in 3, 2, 1.
There. Oh, also this right here is the Touchdown Burger Basket right here. They got bacon on it, cheese, 2-3 pieces of patty, a lot of fries with a lot of lettuce, and yeah. So this is Miss Burger right here. Let me go give you a little tour. So we move all this out the way. They got like Look at that good old meat. It's a very big patty. It's so good. Got so much bacon on it. Gigantic. very, very cheeseburgers. Yeah. Very good cheeseburger. Good fries. And yeah, so I'll be back with y'all when I get done with the rest of it. And yeah. Alright, so the name of this burger right here is called the Touchdown Burger Basket. And yeah, I really thought I was gonna eat all of it. I'm too full to eat it. It's like a little bit too good. Yeah. This burger is a little bit too good for me. Fill me up a lot. So, I'm about to go outside and talk to y'all out there. But first, I need to get something real quick. I need to get some bathroom for this. And, yeah. Alright, so this right here is my grandmother. Her catfish right here got fries in it and hush puppies and a very good crispy catfish. And it's like, it's very, very good. So, yeah, we're gonna close this one. And so what y'all do now, go subscribe and like and comment so I should do next. And yeah, and